Welcome to my October vlog! Recently, I've been kind of thinking, kind of want to post more. I came up with the idea, what if I start doing monthly vlogs? Today, it is October 23rd, 2022. I just thought I'd start an October vlog, which about half the month was already filmed in Italy. So this is kind of just like picking up from coming back from a trip in like real life. I don't know if you can see like one of my eyes. I have another fucking sty. If you didn't watch my Italy vlog, I had two in Italy and I'm a dumbass because I didn't throw out my mascara. I just kept using it and now I have another one. Anyway, so the reason I'm filming at the end of the month instead of like picking it up right after I got back from my trip is because I've just been working so much that I haven't really gotten to do much. I went to the pumpkin patch, but it didn't hit this year. Last year, Chase and I went and we literally had the best time and we were acting like little kids running around on hay bales and doing goofy photo shoots. This year was not the vibe. We just didn't have fun. I don't know, something was just different. I've also had a really hard time just like getting back into a routine and wanting to be productive. Literally, my mom's gonna kill me for showing this online, but all those clothes need to either be washed or put away and I have no idea what's what. I didn't even put up Halloween decorations this year, which I usually do. The only Halloween shit that I have are my Halloween blankets that Chase has bought for me over the years. Right now, it is 5:44. I was listening to Emma Chamberlain's podcast. The gym closes at 7, so I just got dressed and I'm gonna take my ass to the gym. That's one thing that I've been struggling with the most since, honestly, I got my wisdom teeth out in early July. The reason I feel like it's been since July that I haven't been like on my grind. It feels so stupid to say that shit. But I got my wisdom teeth out and then I had a week recovery. And then I went to Cabo. And then right after Cabo, I got COVID. And then I could not work out for like almost a month later because I had no lung capacity. I felt awful. And then I went to New York. And then I just had a hard time getting back into a routine. And then I went to Italy. And like, boo me. Like, I get to go on all these amazing trips and not working out and whatever. I know I'm like super privileged and like this is stupid shit to complain about. I'm usually the most motivated in the fall and winter time. I saw this like corny quote that really resonated with me. I don't remember it verbatim, but it was something about like nothing in nature blooms all year round. Honestly, I think that was verbatim. I think that's exactly what it said. But that just made me feel really like validated. I am going to get my ass to the gym. I've been sitting here for the past like 3 hours trying to get myself to go to the gym, but the gym makes me anxious. Walking in there, scary. But anywho, we're gonna do it. I need to braid my hair really quick though before I go. I've always like loved braids for working out. I'm never really feeling a pony. It just is too heavy and it gives me headaches and it leaves your hair looking ugly because you get a big ass kink in it. I better go before my gym closes. The gym wasn't too bad. I did what I could, which wasn't a lot, but the point is that I'm going and I'm doing something. Now I am just stretching. Chase is on his way over and I'm gonna see if he wants to carve a pumpkin tonight, but we might have to do it another night. Okay, gotta cut him out of pumpkins. Is a witch. Okay, we got our pumpkins. It's a new day. Chase and I are going to Disneyland. Last minute, Chase and I were like, we should go try to get in the Halloween spirit because honestly, this year I've just not been feeling the Halloween spirit, which is sad because it's my favorite holiday. And it just hasn't felt, I don't know, spooky. I don't know what word I was fucking trying to think of. But hasn't felt like Halloween this year. It's gonna be just a chill day. We're just kind of going to go. I think I hear footsteps on my step coming near. Oh, it's green.
car, so I'm not hungry. That's why I didn't get food, but I tried a little bite and this shit slaps. It slaps.
It does.
These tots.
They're the perfect hot, they're the perfect crispiness.
And the chicken's so good too. I know my girlfriend is a witch. We got a big one!
Yay!
Yeah! About to go experience a little mermaid. Let's go! That one over there, that looks like you. You ready to do that shit?
Yeah,
the ride started malfunctioning right before we got on, and I was getting so anxious. I was like, I don't think I can do this. But we did it. I had fun.
Can't really see Buzz. Oh, there we go.
Why are you showing me that bloated? Chase swears he's gonna beat me today, but this is my ride. Today is not the day, brother. Today's not the day.
Too easy.
He said it's too easy, but I literally slay every time. Let's go. The ride keeps stopping.
Yeah, this sucks.
The rides are like breaking down today.
Wait, hold on. Take a video of me doing this. Come on, do this with me.
Why? I beat him. All that matters is that I beat him. Personales en el
compartimiento de baja. Over the goddamn world.
I wonder if we'll see Italy. We're definitely going to Betty.
We're ready for takeoff.
Woo! Put your feet up. Put it in the clouds. We're moving on to Disneyland.
That's right.
But we kind of want to leave, so we're just gonna like get shops and then probably go.
All right, we're in the land now.
We're in Disney World.
Oh my God.
Disney has never been to Disney World. Why would
I say
that?
We're in D-Land. All right, let's get our treats first and then let's shop.
Yeah.
I'd be happier shopping with a treat in my hand. Cool. Oh, that's such a good looking pickle.
It's beautiful.
Yeah. No. No.
Guys, I just discovered Dole Whip. It's delicioso. I don't think anyone here knows what Dole Whip is, but it's actually. No.
Yeah.
I don't think so. It's actually really good. We're leaving. It is so busy in Disneyland today. It's just not even fun. We don't even feel like going on any rides anymore.
Erin's before I even like came over here to do the podcast had a dream like that where she had spiders in her bed.
Yes.
But it was a dream.
I'm getting ready right now for Halloween. It is October 30th and my costume is the first girl that gets killed in the movie Scary Movie, which is a parody of the movie Scream. Both those movies are some of my favorite movies. I love Scream just for like nostalgia. It's just like, and Scary Movie is just so funny. My favorite genre of movie is when it's horror and comedy. Anyway, so the girl that I'm dressing up as has blue nails. So I'm currently painting my nails blue. Literally yesterday, I was running around to different thrift stores and I went to Party City just to find like any props that I could add to it, like the Scream mask or like an old phone. And I just was a little out of luck. Instead, I'm just gonna stick to a banana, which you might be wondering, a banana? Let me tell you, my character, before she runs out of the house as she's being chased, she has a choice between a bunch of weapons and she goes for the banana. And I've seen people do Drew Barrymore's character from Scream, like as a Halloween costume, and I think that looks so good. But I haven't actually seen anyone do this girl's, which, what was her name? I feel like it starts with a J. Oh, I think it is Drew. Yeah. That's so funny. Because it's like... Anyways. I had to run some errands today to get some final pieces for the costume. I got a blue skirt. It's like a blue satin skirt with a little slit on the hip. As is, it's an ugly skirt, but rolled, it has potential, so that's what I'm going off of. And I bought some lace that I'm going to attach to one of my bras because I didn't want to go out of my way to spend $50 on a bra that I'm gonna wear once. Chase is coming over with food right now, so hopefully that doesn't wreck my nails. Yeah, every year for Halloween, like, I don't really ever do anything. I've only gone to like a couple parties on Halloween ever. I feel like I've cracked the code. You just dress up and get your little pictures before Halloween, and then on Halloween you just hang in PJs movie marathon. I'm using fake blood this year, and I just got like the cheapest one from Target, so we'll see how that goes, but I'm sure it'll be fine. I haven't had like a color on my nails in years. I don't even know when the last time I had a color on my nails was. I feel like it was for my 20th birthday. I did like cow print nails because like cow print was cool. And I genuinely don't think I've had color on my nails since, because Starbucks, you're not allowed to have pretty nails. Here they are. I'm like trying not to touch them because I don't want to fuck up my nails. Thank you.
You're welcome.
I am a full supporter of eating in the bed. I know for some people that's just a hard no and they'll never do it, but I will eat in my bed till I die. Mm-hmm. Okay, I have on two bras right now to give this implant look, and here's my stab wound. Chase is trying to help me tape some lace to my bra.
Is that good?
Yeah. Okay, I'll get back to you guys.
Kylie, what happened? What happened?
I got stabbed in the boobie. What do you think of the skirt? You like it?
Yeah, I do.
I'm in the grocery store parking lot right now. Chase just ran in because he's getting me a banana for my prop. The nails are everything. And I've somehow managed to not get any blood on any of these. Feeling very proud of myself. Because normally I'm a very messy gal. Okay, we just got our spooky photos. But yeah, this is really fun. And now we're gonna go carve pumpkins. And hopefully finesse a glass of wine. Okay, let's skedaddle. Okay, we're back home now. Chase made some Halloween cookies and we have Halloween frosting, so this is how we're gonna be spending the rest of our night. We decided we're gonna do pumpkin carving tomorrow at Chase's house because he actually has good tools to cut a pumpkin with. We're gonna put something on TV.
Ooh. Ooh.
Okay, good night. See you tomorrow.
Good night. See you tomorrow.
It's Halloween, the last day of this vlog, and then we're gonna start November. But I slept in my makeup last night, and I actually slept in my makeup the night before too, which is really gross, and I feel really crusty because my skin has, it's honestly not looking that bad right now, which is shocking, but it's been pretty bad. I'm gonna wash off this makeup, put on a new fresh face. I wanna wear a red lip today. I just spent $40 on this clip. They're this Instagram brand. I'll like put the name on the screen, but they have like this clip called the Big Effin' Clip, and I don't know why I thought this was a version of the Big Effin' Clip, but I actually don't think it is. It's a super cute clip. I'm obsessed with it, but it isn't open like wide enough to actually get all my hair into it. I mean, it's strong. It has a good hold, but it just can't hold that much. So whenever I do it, I have to like twist my hair in a bun and like grab it from the side. And grab it like that. I've never been able to just like have the claw clip like right in the middle without extra help and support from like a hair tie or something. My hair is just like deceptively thick. Like me. I just watched JC Marie, her newest vlog, and she was just taking off her makeup at the end of the vlog.
I was like, fuck, I should really get up and take off my makeup. Something about watching people do skincare makes me really want to step up and take care of myself. Okay, I'm gonna go wash my face. Bye.
So I ended up going with the red lip. I'm a little on the fence about it. It's almost borderline Christmassy. I'm gonna go with it. But as soon as I get to Chase's, we're pretty much gonna be making sandwiches. So I'm wearing these Jaded London baggy pants with a little brandy tank under. And then this sweatshirt that just says North Shore Hawaii from Brandy.
The first movie in our marathon today, Ready or Not. This one's really good. It's like scary, but not too scary.
Don't take it personal. You're just trying to figure out your goal to get more.
How long does this usually take?
There's the usual that.
It's a pumpkin carving party.
Okay, I'm gonna look up the scream face. Okay, this is what I'm gonna go for. Mine's a little short though. Mine is definitely crooked. Absolutely fucked up the proportions. I mean, my eyeball's too big. Kinda gives a vibe. You look like you're about to clean up a murder. Ready or Not was intense. I needed some sip of Zach and Cody after that.
That's so fucking gross. I use a spoon to scrape the sides. Yours is like kind of gross. It's like rotting out in one part of it.
What? Oh shit.
So I was gonna use the gloves.
Yeah. Ew. Aww, it's Mike Wazowski. Oh my god. Okay. They came out cute. His eyes are a little big, but it makes him look cartoony and cute. So I'm not mad about it. I told Chase for dessert we should get green apples and a caramel dip and some toppings like mini M&Ms, maybe like crushed Oreos, and make our own little single dip caramel apples. Oh, that sounds so good. Kapryushkaya-ish. Show them what you got. Granny Smith's. Got the dough. Make some
pizza.
The music is.
Jeez. Yeah, what the hell did that do?
We're really listening to
how
it.
Much more flour do we need?
That's probably good. What shape are you making?
I'll do the witch's hat.
Oh. Oh.
It
says preheat oven to 475. Stretch dough by hand or rolling pin to a 12-inch diameter.
You guys didn't take a pizza making class in Italy?
No.
Honestly, we should have.
It just keeps shriveling back up. Knead the dough. Get your knuckles in there. Right?
You're supposed to pull it apart, Dora.
All right.
One glass of wine, Ron? Anybody?
Oh. I have this red that goes really good with Italian food. It's called Stone Oven Red. I call it my pizza wine.
That it's actually delicious. Sounds fabulous.
Okay,
I'm getting there.
Okay, Kylie, take a sip and tell me if you like it.
Thank you. I think it's actually really good.
Okay, you know, you guys are all drinking. I gotta drink. Hold on.
Wait!
Good
thing you have short
little arms. Cheers. That'd be all the way. Look at this goddamn witch's hat. Are you kidding me?
Do you know what a witch's hat looks like?
Do you know what a ghost looks like? What is this? An Among Us character?
No,
what is
my
this?
My ghost is flawless.
Gosh. Ripping on my freaking witch's hat pizza? What is this?
Well, the brim is supposed to go out way farther than the base.
Cool, then I'm gonna take a seat on the couch and I'll eat my pizza when it's done. Thanks.
No, don't flatten my breadstick!
I'm not doing it a lot. I'm just doing a little... it
holy hell, this is perfect how it is.
You.
I've never been more confident in pizza that I've made, okay?
Echo voices in the night. She's a restless spirit on the moonless flight.